that Beretta? And she had a draw. And you wanna know what the juice plus the draw is about? Watch what happens to JTG tonight. But you guys probably don't know what we're all about. So let us tell you. We bust dudes up. For sure. That's all you need to know, man. Bust dudes up. What I do know about Kaelin Croft is that Kaelin battles a very powerful force inside of himself. He obsesses over competition and being the best. And he wrestles with this demon every day, and sometimes it manifests itself in an unhealthy and unnerving display, a vulgar display of power.
Well, earlier I heard Trent Beretta tell Kaelin Croft, hurry up and beat JTG so I can go home, sit on my beanbag, and eat pistachios.
There's going to be no hurrying up at all in trying to defeat JTG. Very unique and innovative.
You think that lackadaisical style that the dude will cover here from JTG, that the dude busters seem to carry their swagger with them? Do you think that can be successful here?
One, there's no X or S for their lackadaisical. Number two, no, it's their way. It's that dude kind of way, that chilled out way that they have between themselves. Certainly not the way they are in the ring, talking about the dude busters.
JTG, of course, from Brooklyn. Kaelin Croft from Mount Sinai, New York. He told me that Brooklyn's got nothing on Mount Sinai. The cover, raised on the tough streets.
Something important in history happens.
Look it up. Still to come tonight, the World Heavyweight Champion Jack Swagger in action, as well as the number one contender for Jack Swagger's World Heavyweight Championship, The Big Show, will be going one-on-one with the controversial champion, Drew McIntyre.
Jack Swagger is certainly in action tonight. Jack Swagger goes one-on-one with the spring-loaded superstar, the electrified and exciting Kofi Kingston. Swagger's going to really need to be on his game to try to shut down the speed and offense of Kofi Kingston.
Well, how about the challenge that awaits Drew McIntyre?
Oh, boy.
Cover here from Kaelin Croft. JTG says life is good now that he's not part of Crime Time. He says, I can be me now. I don't have to worry about anyone else.
Now, let me ask you, you've been watching now for a few weeks. Are there any differences between Kaelin Croft and Trent Beretta that you personally have seen?
Well, I see Kaelin Croft wearing red and Trent wearing teal. Those are the obvious things.
Not much. I have these psychedelic moments where I ask you these questions. And there you go. Look at JTG. Come on! This is where JTG begins to ignite the WWE Universe with this, you know, back on the block kind of attitude and moves like that.
A mugshot from JTG. Look at Kaelin Croft, primed and ready to go. JTG giving a shout out to Kaelin Croft.
Wow, big win for JTG. Great win.
Play on, play on.
It's over. Play it belongs to one man and one man only, a pioneer of this business, SmackDown General Manager Teddy Long. Don't ever say that again, ever.
Christian, hi. How are you?
I'm doing great. Do you want to see me?
Yes. But I heard that tonight is the return of your talk show, The Peep Show on SmackDown.
That's right, but it's actually not my show. It's their show. It belongs to the peeps.
Well, of course, but I am curious who's going to be your first guest. You know, may I remind you that I am the official consultant of SmackDown, and I'm available. I mean, I would love to come on and...
Are you saying that you'd like to be the first guest on my show? Is that what you're saying?
Well, yes. I mean, I am modest.
Well, see, that's the thing, I would like to, but I actually want people to watch the show.
Excuse me?
Look, Vicky, I think we're getting off on the wrong foot here. It's like this, all right? The peeps have sent in numerous requests on who they'd like to see on the show, and I'm sorry, but you didn't even break the top 100.
Well, that's hard to imagine because I am pretty popular.
The peeps don't lie, and actually I had them send video right here to your office to prove my point.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, who's on your list?
Well, for starters, Bret the Hitman Hart. The Mountie. He's huge in these parts. The Brooklyn Brawler. Jared the Subway guy, and Lester, the guy who loves chicken.
Who's Lester?
Actually, I don't even know who Lester is, but he loves chicken. Vicky, the world needs to know these things.
Look, Trisha, amuse me. Tell me who is number one.
I'm sorry I can't do that, Vicky, but I can tell you this. My guest and I, we've never seen eye to eye.